but you wanna be something. Yeah. Well, all you really need is hope. I just want you to trust me if you wanna be something.
Yeah. That's right. Let's go. Yeah, when you're feeling down and you're out, like you got nothing but doubt, you're alone in the crowd, just trying to figure it out. All that is bad, and this money got you feeling left out. Listen up to me now, every word that's out of my mouth. Wake up, it's me. You're gonna follow your dreams, or are you just gonna be another cog in the scene? You feel the hope in this beat, yeah, the hope that you need to proceed and be exactly what you want it to be. I feel right and I'm proud, hype and I'm loud. I'ma shout all about how I feel in the now. Ain't nobody ever gonna try to change me. Till I'm dead, pushing up daisies. I'm alone in the crowd, I won't feel down. I got hope right now, and I know I'll be found. I don't really care just what all other haters gotta say. I know everything I do is gonna make them fade away.
And when you feel like you're nothing, but you wanna be something.
Müzik hayatımda örnek alacağım bir hoca, bir öğretmen, bir arkadaş, bir dost. Evet, tamamlanmamış bir evlilik olabilir, tamamlanmamış bir evlilik düşüncesi olabilir ama o benim için her zaman ulaşılması ve görülmesi, hayatımda olduğunu bir dönem dahi olsa, kısa bir dönem dahi olsa yaşadığımda hiç bıkmadan, usanmadan dönüp dönüp acaba Cemal bu konuda ne düşünmüştü? Acaba Cemal olsaydı nasıl yapardı? Acaba Cemal burada ne derdi? Acaba Cemal nasıl bir tavsiyede bulunurdu diye soracağım. Ve hiçbir zaman kaynağı bitmeyecek, tükenmeyecek böyle bir idol, bir sembol.
Yani çok güzeldi. Karşımda olgun bir insan vardı. Profesyonel bir gazeteci vardı. Çok duygusal, insanlara yardım etmeyi seven.
Yaşasaydı bu olanların yankılarının bu kadar büyük olabileceğini belki de tahmin edemezdi. Belki yani hiç kimse tahmin etmedi, edemedi. Belki o da edemezdi ama eğer Cemal bugün burada olsaydı, bu olanları görüyor olsaydı gerçekten mücadelesinin ne kadar haklı bir mücadele olduğunu. Amerika, Trump bu konunun bir an evvel açıklığa kavuşmasında ve sorumluların yargı önünde hesaba çekilmesinde, yargılanmasında daha aktif rol almalılar.
Protected us from a fate that Jamal actually did face. Providing the new generation of hope that you could do. It's not impossible that you have your own space where you can operate. Jamal definitely right now, after his death, continues the same mission that he started during his life, which is liberating the Arab mind and the Arab world from tyranny and from the depression. Never given up. His excitement about the big vision, the mission that he belonged to, the Arab world that he dreamt of having, living much better life than the one that we are at this moment in time going through. If this crime goes without punishment, then this is a beginning of a dark age in the Arab world. We will never recover from four decades to come.
This life is a prison if you don't have vision. You're in it to win it, so get it, don't miss it. Your chance is now, so be something somehow. Don't let yourself down, 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 down.
رحمه الله أحمد خاشقجي.
لا في حاجة غلط كده والله، مش طبيعي كده، مش طبيعي.
هي عايزة تتدفى
والله. Because I was pushing for reform in Saudi Arabia. I'm asking for people to be allowed to speak. I'm asking for the minimum.
He's arresting intellectuals, arresting independent people who called for fighting corruption. And that's what made me choose to exile myself here in Washington. Yes, we do need reform, but we need also consensus. We need also a rule by the people, not one man rule.
Bin Salman is doing the right things by introducing Vision 2030. Now he just has to do it right, leaving space for media, for intellectuals. Now in Saudi Arabia, people hardly talk when he needs a proper discourse. So people will guide him and correct the path for...
I wish there was more transparency.
with an event like that, there has to be a spokesman, but we don't have a spokesman who will come out, right, to explain what is going on. But it is shaking the country. It is like, it was described as a political earthquake going through Saudi Arabia.